Hey everyone, of course, welcome to the next edition of Forum Bites. Within your virtual forum, do you feel like you're not getting to the conversation? Do you feel like you're not getting those off-the-cuff, casual conversations within your forum experience? And you want to try and bring them in to make it more authentic or as close to face-to-face as you possibly can? A lot of people tell me you can't do that. Well, I believe you can. Today, I'm going to show you how. So you want to add a little bit more casual conversation to your forum experience. Your 5% deep dives and your presentations and your roundups are going really well. But you're missing that face-to-face, casual catch-up, little nuggets of information sharing between your forum members. Now, a lot of people are going to tell me that you can't do that. I believe you can, but it takes deliberate action on your part to set the scene for it to happen. Now, the very first thing I would recommend you do is the people who actually feel uncomfortable on camera, get them to turn their camera off in self-view within the Zoom so they're not watching themselves talk, but the other people can still see them. It's very easy to do within the settings of the Zoom, and you can easily also turn it back on when you need to. But it's funny how people get a little bit apprehensive in a conversation where they're actually seeing the people they're talking to and themselves at the same time. The next one I also use is the breakout rooms within the Zoom conference call platform. When I do some forum health checks as well as some forum sessions, I always use the breaks to send people into breakout rooms. I break them up into certain groups. I put a certain leader and part of that group for the 10 minutes or however long the break is. But I always send them with something to come back with. I normally send them sometimes with a question to ask, or even a question to answer. Sometimes I send them with nothing, but they must come back to the forum experience when it starts again to tell me what they learnt during the breakout. It can be something very, very small, but sometimes when you drive someone to learn something from a conversation, it helps drive that conversation. And when they're in a breakout group and isolated, it's just like face-to-face when you catch up separately while the forum is broken to go to the bathroom, get drinks, or whatever else that they're actually doing. The next one I also use within the Zoom platform is the polls section. Now, when it comes down to face-to-face, I'm sure that some of you have already done the basic platform or basic get-to-knowing forum activity of If You Only Knew Me. Where what happens is the forum member shares with the moderator three things that the other forum members don't know about them. You then write them down on a piece of paper and you ask the forum, usually face-to-face all at once, you ask them a question about what someone has done and who they think did it. As once they've all guessed, you then reveal who the person was who actually did that, and that individual then gives the story of what actually happened. It's a great way of getting to know your forum members and have fun actually doing it. And you can actually do that within the poll section of the Zoom platform. You just need to grab the answers from the forum members before forum. You can set the polls up very easily within the Zoom platform and set the polls up beforehand. So then all you do is then share them with everyone, get them to answer who they think did it. You then reveal it, and then that individual has a couple of minutes to tell everyone the story behind it. It drives the ability to get to know everyone. It's a novel way of getting people to interact, because that's what you need in the virtual platform. You need a way for people to communicate, not just hope it happens on its own. And if you think in novel ways of doing that, I'm sure you can get that casual conversation going and have a lot of fun doing it. Now, as always, if anyone's got any questions whatsoever, you know what to do. Just leave them in the comments section. If you haven't subscribed already, just hit that subscribe button now. And as always, I'll see you very soon in the next episode.